Well, what the heck was that? This is a Hunt Showdown, folks. This isn't the Assassin's Creed's game, but I gotta tell you, what in the heck? I mean, I don't think the game ended very well, but I got a lot of kills. Anyway, let's check in with Sleepwalker and his turds and see how he did. Thanks for watching. Thanks for supporting this channel. I hope you have a good time checking this out. Catch you in the next one. What the hell was that? Okay. That was weird. What the hell was that? Motion blur alert. Oh, shit. I honestly thought I was going to trade with that guy. And I threw away my sticky bomb as a detourant. That's insane. What the hell was that? Seriously. Jumping out of that window all Assassin's Creed on me. Oh, that was hilarious. I don't know. Sometimes you have to remember this game is an Assassin's Creed, but you can have moments like that. I'm sure you can. That was just... Yeah, that was horrendous. I hate having to jump out when I'm on fire like that, because, well, anybody who knows, that's the minute somebody hits you, shoots you. Yeah. Not fun. Not fun at all. There's still somebody out there with a big gun, though. Exactly. I go poke my head over there to go pick up another consumable. I'll probably get shot in my face, right? Kind of surprised I didn't chop that door off its hinges. Downright honest with you. Like I said, coming over here is one of the dumbest things you can do. I guess he decided to have the big gun. Up the whatever was up here. Oh. Dude, what in the heck? Someone's here. Shit! I was trying to just be so much more closer, and then I went too early. But if I hadn't done my swing sooner, I would have been dead. Oh, shit. He got the revive. Oh, that's a bummer. Got the revive. Dude, do you not have any dynamite on you at all? Oh, you got one stick. Nice. Nice. Oh, you missed, dude. What the heck's up with that? Dude. And